Today is all about Multilogin, one of the most popular anti-detect browsers. It's pricey, yet widely used to spoof browser fingerprints for social media marketing, web scraping, or e-commerce needs. But is Multilogin worth the buzz? Feature-wise, Multilogin is quite generous, yet typically any app with many features gets clustered. So let's see how Multilogin's doing. The app is supported by macOS, Windows, and Linux. And surprisingly, it's easy to use. To start browsing, simply click on the All Profiles tab. Here, you can create multiple unrelated profiles with a distinct digital fingerprint. Even better, do it swiftly and leave parameters at default, or customize each setting. The first option is for throwaway sessions like the performance test that we'll do in a sec. Even though at default, a spoofed fingerprint is very hard to distinguish from real users. How, you may ask? Well, Multilogin pays attention to detail, from adding a proxy list and an operating system to selecting a browser engine. For social media or e-commerce ventures, go with manually made profiles. Here, you can dive deep by assigning specific parameters like time zones, language, screen resolution, media devices, and more. Don't forget to save the profile and reuse it for other sessions. In terms of browser engine flexibility, Multilogin works with Chromium and Firefox backend. That's more than most competitors offer. Interestingly, some say there's no difference between the two engines, only the interface. Yet Firefox may be better for accessing websites like Gmail or YouTube because Google knows less about the engine's innards. So since you have options, why not use Multilogin's Stealth Fox as a substitute for Firefox? And then switch to Mimic Browser for a Chrome-like interface. Teamwork makes the dream work, and the same applies to multiple account management. Fortunately, Multilogin has a team collaboration feature. You can invite teammates, sign permissions, and share one or a group of profiles. It's handy when working with external clients. Share any profile and assign a restricted permission. Then your clients may comment on the profiles, with you still owning the process. Dealing with cookies is an option too. While competitors only allow importing cookies, here, you can export and import them manually with a dedicated browser extension, or collect cookies automatically with the Cookie Robot tool. Multilogin has an API that allows creating, listing, and customizing profiles, so automation shouldn't be a problem either. The browser also integrates with Selenium and Puppeteer headless libraries. In theory, Multilogin could work as a headless browser, though a word of warning, it's not going to be simple, as the browser isn't designed for this purpose. There's plenty of other valuable features in the bundle. Get ready for Firefox and Chrome browser extensions, emulating Android browser and paste as human typing, everything to make automation even more convenient. When your browser profiles are set up, save them locally or in cloud storage. Encrypt user data to keep your project safe. Oh, and the service is constantly improving. Multilogin is fond of updates, so expect at least a few minor ones per month. While these features sound all right on paper, we couldn't help but check the performance ourselves, so we ran 9 Multilogin profiles on a Mac computer. The profiles were set up to use the same residential proxy provider with a sticky IP address. We chose PixelScan and Creep.js as our targets, and if you haven't heard, these two websites are extremely good at pointing out anti-detection tool weaknesses. And the results didn't disappoint. Multilogin passed the pixel scan check whenever the chosen operating system matched our devices. Similarly, with the Creep.js score, where the browser scored over 70% each time. In a nutshell, it means that the spoofed fingerprint is extremely hard to detect. But if you want more detailed results, it's in our blog post. I'll leave the link in the description. To get started, you'll first need to register. Expect a rigorous Know Your Customer procedure, which requires providing personal or company details and even jumping on a video call. The aim is transparency, and it shows. Once you register, time to download the Multilogin app. Here, you'll do all the profile management. Yet, to purchase plans or update billing info, you'll have to jump back to the website. A bit inconvenient, I know, but definitely not a deal breaker. As you've seen earlier in the video, the dashboard's interface is clean and tidy. Yet it lacks some functionality that competitors offer. For example, the dashboard doesn't say when the profile was last launched. Again, it would be useful, but that's not a necessity. Even with user-friendly apps, you might run into some issues. So Multilogin has taken care of that with exhaustive documentation. And when I say exhaustive, I mean it, from a documentation hub to an active YouTube channel. But if following tutorials is not your thing, shoot their customer support a message. We tried contacting them by email and live chat. The first one took 3 hours to reply, but the agent wrote us an extensive answer. The live chat was quicker, with only a 5-minute wait. We were again very satisfied with their response. And if English is not your first language, feel free to use Chinese or Russian-oriented channels. One of Multilogin's downsides is pricing. The provider uses a subscription-based model, and even the cheapest plan is more expensive than most subscriptions on the market. It's a premium provider, after all. Plans also vary by features available, like collaboration or automation toolset. So the more you pay, the more you get. And it doesn't even offer a free trial, which is not ideal. Then again, the quality is there. You get way more features than it's typically offered, from extensive fingerprint customization to automation tools. Profile creation and management is convenient, performance top tier, and constantly improving. So if you're a large-scale player managing tens or hundreds of accounts, click the link in the description to learn more. Oh, and check out our multiple accounts management playlist for practical business growth tips. Now, I'll see you there.